On April the 4th, an unusual sight was captured. The clip shows a middle-aged woman lying on a moving taxi in the middle of Bangkok while playing on her cell phone, causing considerable alarm to other road users. The witnesses said the woman had attempted to get into the taxi at the red light, but the door was locked. The woman then jumped onto the taxi's hood before the taxi carrying passengers drove on at the green light. The taxi did then collide with another car. According to an initial investigation, the woman and the taxi driver were a couple who had had a domestic quarrel.